Hi, welcome to Art Vision Productions. Today I'm going to take you through an abstract artwork. We'll do it step by step, but we'll fast motion it up for you so you can get to see the whole thing come together. So sit back and enjoy. Well, here we have another finished artwork. I hope you enjoyed watching the beginnings of this artwork come together. I wasn't able to show you the whole artwork because it's such a slow artwork to create. You've got to be so slow and careful. It would have taken such a long time on the video clip to do that for you. So I just gave you a short glimpse of how you see it come together. It's just a matter of putting colours on top of colours. To start off with, I use a nice textured base to start with. And that gives us a real interest in the artwork. I'll zoom in so you can have a little look and you can see all that texture medium that I've used in underneath here to get these textures working for you. Then once we've got the texture on, we've got to be able to take up all these shapes. And we've got to be able to do that in a way where we can keep those sharp edges without the paint bleeding through where all the rough edges are on the texture underneath. So I'll be showing you in step-by-step format on one of my next DVDs in my series. So if you want to go onto the website, check out the website, you see a whole pile of other art lessons with completely different art styles. So I hope you enjoyed that, and until next time, happy painting.